This is actually, no, this is not pine. This is actually called monkey fossil tree.
Monkey fossil.
It was the first monkey fossil tree that came to Europe was in 1513. And it was planted in London. There was a man who got some seeds from Chile and planted it. And in Norway, we have very, very few of these. They are very rare in Norway. And they only grow as far north as Trondheim, about mid-Norway. But this is one here. And you see that statue over there? Rollo was a Viking. Whenever people tell you about Norwegian, there was no border between Norway, Sweden, and Denmark. So they were just from the area. But Rollo was the king of Normandy for a long time, and they believe that he's from this area, from Ålesund. And they called him Rollo because his legs were so long.
Oh.
When he was sitting on the horse, he was actually walking more than he was riding. And they now recently had made a study. They dug up some of his, he died in France, so they dug up some of his grandchildren to see if they can extract DNA to find out if he was from here, because the Danes from Denmark think that he's maybe from Denmark. Mm. So now the test has come back, and then we walk.
Wow.